เยอะใจจนในจิกตินจาเทียจบไปมอชัวซึ่งสุดทุกไปยังวิจารณ์ว่าแต่ชินากุญยาตัวลุงทองสากุเมนโชเซนแคลิฟอร์เนียนู่นเราอยากรู้สิลินตุนุติโจชงอัศกุจัวมโนยิ่งลูกคงเชงยาตัวลุงทองสากุเมโรนอมุลุงไปหัวเตียเนชั่นแนลเอาดิงลุงเนชั่นแนลเอาดิงนอยาอีลูกคงเชงว่าเชียไปมุลิซื้อยานู่นเราอยากอินุชิเซงยาลูกคงเชงนอทงประโยชน์ตัวที่จะมีการนออีลินยาตัวมโนกุมวยจงตุนในจอเนี่ยจิกตินจาได้จะพูดยิ่งซื้อในปอยยาตัวนักการนอตัวกงลูกคงเชงนอที่ยัง Again, so it is my pleasure to say thank you all for all of the things you do in this community. I have a lot of relationships in the Hmong community, and I've learned so much about the culture. I've also taken a trip back to Laos and had a chance to see the history, the great history of the Hmong people. And so I want to continue to support. I want all of you to know that our council office is your office. If you have questions, concerns, don't hesitate to give us a call. We have Chantal in our office too. The language is not a barrier. If you have issues or concerns, don't hesitate to call our office, you guys. Thank you so much. Have a great time tonight. Enjoy National Night Out. Keep doing what you're doing. Thank you very much, you guys. Thank you.
I'm Officer Vu with the Sacramento Police Department. I'm Officer Park with the police department. It's a great pleasure to be here. It's so great to see so many members of the community come out and support each other and support the police department.
I want to say welcome and how delighted that I am to be here tonight. I know your councilman, Alan Warren, has done a fabulous job in this district, and I want to thank him so much for doing such good work. But I really want to say this, that I think is really wonderful. I think this is the sixth year that you've had National Night Out here, and particularly with the Hmong community. Well, I think it's really a community that is on the rise. You are really moving up, and you understand the importance of civic engagement and community fellowship. And that's one of the important things about National Night Out. We have around us all the volunteers that you see in the tents who really want to engage you as far as what we can do for the community. We also have the public safety folks, police and firemen and fire people. And the importance of that is to know on National Night Out, as you look around, it is really about community, who you can depend on, who has your back. And for all of you, I think it's important that as you reach out, make friends, know that this group will get bigger and bigger every single year. And it's because of individuals like yourself. I'm so thrilled to be here, and I really hope that I can be here next year again to even see this group get larger and larger. And many of you are getting involved in the community and volunteering and perhaps getting elected to some office at some point in time. That is the beauty of this country. You can move around and you can find something you really want to do and become successful in it. So thank you so much for letting me say a few words here tonight. And congratulations to everyone who put this together. It's a wonderful evening. Thank you.
To our Hmong students so that they can achieve better and do so much more than what we can do today. So I'm very hopeful because we have a lot of students who apply. Unfortunately, we couldn't give to all of them. Today, we do have two of them that are here today. I'll be announcing them in a bit. But before everything else, you know, the scholarship committee.
It's really a pleasure, it really is. And I know the Hmong community is really getting engaged in the community in the neighborhood, but also in Sacramento. I love the fact that there is a sense that you can almost do anything you want to. And I know the Hmong community, like all new communities, feel like they can't move ahead, can. And I know some of you are going to be elected officials one of these days too. And I think that is really the goal, because you become part of making the decisions. And that's what's important. But what I see here tonight with a lot of young people is enthusiasm. I talked to a few people, they understand, they have to register, they have to vote, and that's a part of it that is so very important. It doesn't pay off to maybe register to vote and not vote. And so it's important because any newer community has to make sure that they're really on, and really make sure everybody knows where they are. And I think the Hmong community, what I understand, is like in this area, about 15,000, maybe 25,000 in the South area. That's a big group. It really is. And I know I work with a lot of the Hmong community in health issues, and I know in education issues, and I think in housing issues. And all of those issues are so important for the Hmong community to feel part of everything that's going on here. So I really appreciate the enthusiasm of the individual out here this evening. And I really appreciate the people who volunteer in order to encourage others to get involved. It is so important. Yeah.
Well, it seems like many people turn out tonight, you know, as far as behind us there.
Right.
The police department and the fire department and you out here as well.
Right.
How do you feel about, you know, the environment?
I think it's just a really good environment. I know this is National Night Out, a time when we're supposed to all get together and understand that, you know, we have to ensure that we are all here for each other. And a lot of, you know, is in a sense, and get to know the police, get to know the fire people and all that whenever challenges occur. And we really want this evening to be where people as develop as a community know that the police are there for you.
Sure.
They have your back, and the community members have their back, and they have each other's back too. And that's the essence of what we're trying to do tonight.
Well, you're representing California. Any project, anything going on, politics, that you'd like to share to the Hmong community around the world at this time?
Well, you know, I do a lot of healthcare. And healthcare is so very important because everybody needs healthcare. And we want to ensure that everybody has health care, the kind of health care they really need. I just met a mother with her daughter who has had challenges with congenital heart disease. We want to make sure that she has the care she needs. And we're trying to do and make sure is that no matter what you, if you go to a doctor, no matter what pre-existing condition you have, you're always going to be covered. You don't have to worry about that. And we want to ensure that the whole community knows that there's a place to go. And as far as housing, I know that I met somebody who's helping with housing. It's a challenge for everybody. But I think what goes on here is that everybody understands if you have a place to stay and you can really create your own housing, and you know that the young people you have here, the children, grow up in a safe and secure place, they will thrive. And that really is the goal here too.
อีจงเชชะดะชินะยีติงจางลินดะยีเต็งจงดูยอดดูลุยีลินดูนุติตอชองอะเซกอจัวยอดดงดงซากอเมนทอซินแคลิฟอร์เนียซินเนปอยอดดงดะกานอเจนิงต้าตอวาปีมุเชยอเรลตะชินอลุกงเชนอลอซอลินอยอดดงนุนอยอลีอะรุงเชียอจอนิเชตอปอซอลุกงเชนอยอดดอลุนดงซากอเมนทอซินแคลิฟอร์เนียยอดดงนอกูเยเวเจวะเลบานะกายูเนชอนซอดู